do a non-standard procedure here just for the class. A little pull to levels. Color. Easy power. Coming further.
There they are. Not over the results.
Yeah. We're gonna stay in a well clear position, guys. Think fire can.
It's in position.
Yep, it looks like I was just parallax before.
The glass is half full, I see it's clear.
At least I think we can get it down. Where are you at?
Behind you, half a mile.
Okay, go ahead and start working to your line. Boss. So it's not looking very maneuverable down there, is my guess. So take all the time you need. I'm thinking right now that you guys are
down there.
but heads off, I'm looking back at the bottom. Yeah, so your running position will always be the same in regards to the person you're flying formation off of. The ailerons are a bit different, but the cross control still works the same. The big thing, the confusing thing is when you do have a mismatch wing, is trying to take it off. You're on, Bob. Cross. Displacing footer in front of crowd boss and right hand turn.
Okay, we're in a left hand turn, 3.4 miles, slightly crowd left in front of crowd. We're in a left turn towards Port of Eden. We're doing a tilt. Got you inside your right, pass behind you.
Visual. Guy inside boss will probably have gas for one flat passes of diamond, then
angle, we'll depart as 3 and 4 together, if that's okay.
Sounds good.
Let's see, you're clear to join first.
Thank you.
to the road. 2 miles, the crowd right edge of the Blue Roof House. 3 miles, looking right, where the parking lot meets the road. Looking right, the Blue Roof House, the one without solar panels on it. One mile, looking right, the Red Roof House. Crazy. Here, get some light. You got it. Red coming your way.